civilians, dipshit. Hostiles in the area, stay frosted. I got one narco, over by that stack of tires.
Sure are a lot of lightning switches up here.
Shit, we got a sniper! I have a shot. Engage him.
Frame up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
Just hit a civilian. Damn, they did not like the sound of that.
Weapons free, weapons free.
That was a civilian, jackass. Our guns are spooking. That was a civilian, genius. That was a civilian, not a sicario.
I'll drive.
We're
What's your fucking problem? You just hit a civilian. I'm in. Let's roll.
Fire.
Roger.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that.
Ready?
Roger.
Watch it, you just killed a civilian.
Fire.
Wilco. Firing.
Ready? Open fire.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Fire.
Wilco.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
I got eyes on Elway.
Engaging.
Get that
at least they had descendants and professionals to snag me.
We're clear.
Respect, gringos.
I'll catch up with you.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
Cargala. I was doing good here, you know.
I'm engaging tangles.
Put him in a body bag.
Thank you.
was a civilian, not a Sicario.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people.
Watch it. You just killed a civilian.
Buckle up, people.
Uncarna told me this joke the other day. This dude goes to this bar and sees this chick drinking away her problem. So he goes up to her and asks, "What's wrong?" She says,
"My husband just left me. He told me I'm too kinky."
The dude is completely surprised. He tells her, "Are you bullshitting me? My wife just left me for the exact same reason." The two get to talking and she eventually invites him home. She tells him to take a seat while she gets ready. So the lady goes into her closet and puts on a leather corset, gets a whip, ball gag, chains, and a strap on. And finally ready, she goes back into the bedroom and sees that the dude is putting on his coat to leave. She says, "What's wrong? You said you were kinky." The dude replies,
"Bitch, I just fucked your dog and took a shit in your purse. I'm done."
Welcome to the snitching hour. Collar, you're up.
Hey, yo, my name is Ignacio.
Come on, hermano, don't use your real name.
Right. My name is Juan.
All right, Juan. Who's the snitch?
Yeah, I want to report this dude, Rafael Herrera. He works over at the trap shop. This chivato has been selling info to the resistance for 3 weeks now.
Gracias, vato. Now I'm sure someone's going to deal with this bitch ass. However, as always, SBC Radio is not responsible for any harm that may occur as a result of this broadcast. The views expressed wherein are legal, blah, 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 legal, pueden chupármela. Attention, gente de Bolivia. This is DJ Perico. The Santa Blanca Cartel would like to let you know that through we are offering small personal loans to the public. You need to make some home improvements? Need to pay for your daughter's wedding? No problem. Aquí le prestamos. Come to the former offices of the Mining Consortium, and a dedicated loan officer will assist you. A lot of people have already taken advantage of this program, funding the purchase of equipment and supplies for the growing of coca plants. For a reasonable interest rate, you too can fuel that entrepreneurial spirit and become the owner of your own coca farm.
Fire.
But wait, ahora volvemos con la música, plebes. Yo, I just
saw... I have eyes on Elway.
Gage.
Quédate quieto. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Stop blaming other people for your fucking problems. Simple as that. Hola, los más chingones. I got a new recording here for El Sueño.
That's one less bad guy.
Silencio, marche.
Ah, Mr. Elway, you are one ugly motherfucker.
Chingado, I get it now. She like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Aguanta. Respect, fool. But lady... I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and mouth off, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of your face.
We don't need to get rid of your body if we just cremate you.
Hey, chill, okay? I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Everybody just relax.